Wauw. Wow. His look when I took a picture of him a few minutes ago was absolutely priceless. Alright, let's go take a look at the ream in a minute. Wow. Both of them running in cool mode. Now the heat pumps. This is the very same one that gave me that epic steam show last winter. The Amana. Let's see if I can get Bo to come out. Bo! Come here. I think he just feels like sitting here on his butt, being a lazy dog. He was much more excited earlier. His tail was wagging, he was like cocking his head whenever I took the picture, tilting his head sideways, like what the hell is that? Now I think someone wants to take a nap. That cool old Thunderbird isn't here. One of the people who lives in the apartment building back here has, I believe, a 56 T-Bird. There's an old MR2 though. That thing's been sitting there for God knows how long. '96 GMC Sierra right there. I actually know the guy who owns that. Hasn't driven it in a while though. That's his daily driver, but that thing's been sitting there for months and it has a flat. The camera's now actually staying running this time. you don't want to play today. Alright. Bye-bye, Bo.
How you doing?
Good.